Hi, my name is Joel Comiskey. Now we know that heaven is going to be wonderful. We are going to be living in perfect harmony with the living God. But what about this earth? Is it possible to live a victorious life here on this earth? Now I do not believe in Christian perfectionism. I do not believe it's possible to live perfectly holy here and now, only in that next life. But there are certain principles that we can follow that will help us live a more joyous, a more victorious Christian life. And in my new book, Living in Victory, I pinpoint 8 principles that have really helped me, that have changed my life, oftentimes through the anvils of hard knocks, difficulties, failures. And the first principle of the book is trusting that God is in control. God's sovereignty has helped me so much over the years. Sometimes it just seems impossible to know where I am in life. But when I can come back to the fact that our God is sovereign and the fact that He has a perfect plan for us. In fact, it says in Ephesians 2:10 that our steps are ordered by Him. And in Romans 8:28 that all things work together for good to those that love God, to those who are called according to His purpose. And the sovereignty of God has given me such solace, such peace in my own life. Now, of course, the world believes that we're here by accident, that God is purposeless, that there is no purpose for our lives. But the Bible paints a totally different picture. And in my new book, Living in Victory, I talk about that principle and also 7 more principles. Now, this week, the book is available on Kindle for $1.99. It's also available in paperback and hopefully this week in audio. So I pray you'll take advantage of this special time for my book, Living in Victory, and I pray the book will help you live a more victorious Christian life. God bless.